Passive income is not what you think. People think that passive income means that you're going to make a lot of money by doing no work. But if you were to actually look up the actual definition of passive income, this is what it means. Passive income is a type of unearned income that is acquired with little to no labor to earn or maintain. So when I think about passive income in regards to selling digital products, it means work up front, but minimal effort to maintain and continue getting sales. So with that being said, I want to share with you my experience with getting consistent passive income sales with digital products and how you can get started and do this too. Okay, so let's dive in. First question, what are digital products? Digital products are products that you can sell that are digital. That means not tangible. Think PDFs, eBooks, journals, planners, courses, memberships. Think things that are 100% online and digital. Now, one of the ways I got started in the beginning, I was a funnel builder and I built funnels for small business owners. But what I was doing was trading my time for money. When I came across and learned about digital products, basically what I did, I created templates of all the funnels for these different types of businesses. And I just sold the templates and the businesses to add the templates into the funnel building software. And I was able to sell that over and over without having to do it each time I acquired a new client or customer. From there, I was also able to create mini courses and also eBooks with information that I would have to create just one time. And I could sell over and over and still maintain passive income each and every single week and month. Fast forward to today, I have so many different types of digital products, from eBooks to journals to templates to courses to memberships and even mini courses. I've even sold things like audio files, which are audio versions of my eBooks. But guys, when I tell you, there are so many different digital products out there. In fact, I have a list of 98 digital product ideas that you can download for free down below in the YouTube description. And over the course of 5 to 6 years, I've generated over $3 million in sales revenue with digital products and services. And now I do want to clarify and make clear that is revenue. I do have expenses. I do have to pay staff. I do have to pay for my own tools and softwares. So no, I don't have over $3 million in my bank account. And also, that's not how much I made in a year. This took me over 5 to 6 years to generate that $3 million. I just wanted to be real clear and transparent about that. But still, that's an amazing amount of money. And I did this through the grace of God and hard work. And I'm also very grateful and thankful for everything that I learned and all the people that supported me along the way. I've been blessed to be able to create things like my new 401k. I have retirement accounts. I have savings and bonds. I have property that I own as well. And me and my family never have to worry about being in poverty or living without or living with lack ever again. So I love digital products and services and I stand on them. I think selling digital products is one of the best ways anyone can get started to become wealthy. So with that being said, let's dive in into how you can get started selling your own digital products and create an infinite passive income for you and your family so that you can live the financial free life that you deserve. So now, if you want to earn passive income selling digital products, the first thing you're going to want to do is choose a niche and grow a following around that niche. So ask yourself, what are some things you're good at? What are some things you like helping other people with? What are some things that you like researching, learning about, and talking about for a long period of time? Make a list of those things and then just choose a niche. Your niche is most likely going to evolve over time, so don't feel like you gotta get this right or get this perfect when you're just starting out. In fact, that's one of the things that holds a lot of people back. So for now, just choose a niche and start growing your following. Now, there's a lot of platforms that you could choose to start growing your following on, but my personal favorite is YouTube. And by the way, I have a lot of other videos about how to grow on YouTube on this channel. So if you want to choose YouTube to grow your YouTube channel, make sure you check out those videos next. Now, in addition to growing your social media following online, the second thing you're going to want to do is start growing your email list. Email marketing is 40 times more effective at making sales than social media alone. Email marketing is where I make the majority of my sales. And that's where the passive income comes in, because with emails, you're able to schedule and automate weeks and even months of emails. And this frees up time for you to create more content and send people into your email funnel. And your email funnel does all the selling passively for you. Okay, so tip number two is, once you have your following and your email list, the second thing you're going to want to do is send out a survey to your following, asking them what their biggest problems are, what pain points they are having. And from that info, you're going to align that with whatever you know how to teach very good. And from there, with that info, you'll be able to come up with a digital product that you can create that people are going to actually buy. And the reason that we know that they're going to buy it is because you surveyed them. And because you surveyed them, you know you're not just creating a digital product that you think people will buy. You're creating what people are saying that they need help with and what they're actually going to pay for. This is huge, because I see people all the time just saying, I want to help teach this, I want to teach that. And that's great. And growing a business does give you that freedom. But in the beginning, you really need to focus on your following, helping your following, figuring out what their problems and their struggles are and how you can help them overcome all of those problems. Then, in time, that is what's going to give you that money to earn you that freedom that you want. But especially in the beginning, if you start out only focusing on what's in it for you, then your road to success is going to be very, very difficult. It's almost impossible to grow a business that's centered around how it's going to help you. You need to think about how you're going to help others in your business. So once you've surveyed your list and figured out what's the most painful problem they're having, you're going to want to take that information and teach it in the form of a digital product. Now, there are a lot of different digital products out there. You're going to want to look at the ones that might be the best fit for you. So for me, one of the things I did was created a membership for the affiliate income network system, because I knew the information was going to need to be updated often, especially things that people are going to want to learn for years and years to come. For example, YouTube. With YouTube, you don't just grow to 1,000 subscribers and be like, I'm done. YouTube is something that you're going to want to learn and grow continuously. So I thought something like that would be best taught inside of a membership versus something like a course where you could just start here and in here and then you're done. You take the course and then you're done taking the course. You've learned what you needed to learn. And then, of course, there's eBooks, workshops, challenges, audio files, and templates. There are so many different digital products that you can choose from. So you just really need to look at the solution that you're providing and then look at which digital product is going to be the best vehicle for you to deliver that engaging message. Just make sure that you get your ideal client the results. Then, of course, you're going to want to actually create the digital product. So if you're doing something like templates, you can use Canva and do some share templates. If you're doing an audio file, you can store it and save it in a Google Drive folder. If you're doing a course, you can record all the videos and assets and put them in system.io. That's the software I use to create funnels and to host my courses. If you'd like to check it out, there's a link to create your free account down below this video. If you're doing a membership, then all you got to do is create the assets and store them all into a software or platform like School. Another platform you can do this is something called Discord. I've tried both of them, but right now Discord seems to be my favorite. But when you're done, the next step you're going to want to do is actually launch your digital product. And this is where it's also handy to already have that email list, so don't skip that step. You are going to make the most money from your email list. Not to mention, if your social media account gets shut down, you still have access to your email list. So launching a digital product for the very first time should be as easy as simply writing and scheduling some emails to your email list. This is what I would highly recommend. And then, of course, creating a checkout page, which is something where people are going to go to, put in their payment information, pay for the product, and then the product is automatically delivered to the email address they provided at checkout. Again, for that, I use system.io and sometimes AWeber. Whichever one you like is up to you. If you want to check out the ones I'm using, I'll leave a link for you to check them out for free down in the YouTube description. Now, after you have successfully launched your digital product, that's when you're going to want to start making it to where you can get continuous sales on autopilot. And this is where a lot of people get tripped up, but it's actually way simpler than what you're thinking. What I do to get consistent passive sales is more about me consistently creating content and driving traffic to that digital product on that sales page. Because if I'm consistently sending traffic to that page, then a percentage of those people are going to buy. And as long as I'm doing that, that's why I'm going to continually keep getting sales. But if I'm not continually driving traffic and sending new eyeballs, that's when your sales are going to make a major decline. So it's really about you being consistent with your content and consistently sending traffic to your checkout page. And of course, it's also about you consistently sending your followers to your email list so that your email campaign can do all of the selling passively for you. And again, if you haven't joined my Discord group, make sure you check the link down below this video where I can help you do that if you're a little bit lost or overwhelmed. I'm going to be dropping a Master Resell Rights course that's going to teach you how to do everything I just explained in this video, from creating your digital product, how to build your email list, and how to launch it, and how to put out consistent content. Now, let me know in the comments which one of these steps are where you're at right now. Are you at the step of growing your following or growing your email list? Are you at the point of figuring out what product to create, or are you at the point of you're trying to make it right now? Or maybe you're at the point where you're trying to sell it. Let me know down in the comments. I really want to know, and I always reply back. Now that you know what I find to be the easiest passive income to make online, and also how you can get started selling your digital product for free, you might be wondering how I made my first $1 million doing digital product sales. Well, it all starts by watching this video next right here, because when you pair everything you've learned in this video with the video you're going to watch in the next, it's going to make you way more powerful. Till then, all of you guys, stay blessed, and I'll see you on the other side of success or the next video, whichever comes first. I'm out.